Erling Haaland is my muse, and I've painted him over 100 times in many different ways. But this is probably my most horrific depiction of him.